Interesting to see who will gain the early advantage for their team in this match for the tag titles.
Momentum is always so vital in a tag match. No one knows that better than the champions. I look for them to come out of the gate strong.
He takes control.
Oof, well measured.
Each competitor is showing they've done their homework.
Bang it back with their own counter.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Solid DDT.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Flatliner. The challenger eating up some damage.
If he's smart, he'll make a tag soon.
A break on the apron could help him mitigate this damage.
Precision knee.
Holding the shoulder hostage now. He is efficient and dangerous with his offense thus far.
Yeah, he is showing us a lot out here.
Face first with a reverse STO.
Boom! Look at this! Slingshot, somersault, punch.
Just a devil-may-care attitude on full display.
Going for broke, and it pays off.
Saw that coming.
That kick will stop you in your tracks. Countered it just in time.
Nice snap suplex.
Not done just yet.
Part two. And looking for the trifecta.
He's running into some problems here, guys.
In this situation, he has to get resourceful.
Reversal on top of reversal.
Oh, Swanton.
Strong kick.
My goodness.
Ooh, kick finds it.
Playing tag for his partner. The challenger is in some big trouble.
Maybe just stay down, man. You've done enough.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. Shifts it back onto him.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
Predicament right here. Ooh, right to the throat.
Uncork the kick.
What a kick! Saw that one coming.
Sharp punch. Moonsault.
Here's the pin to the line.
He gets the kick out after the one.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
Standing Spanish fly, are you kidding me?
Incredible.
It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside.
Flying money around, beautiful. Running Swanton finds the mark.
Three. deep here.
Challenger being outclassed here.
Yeah, this is not good. You don't say, Saxton.
Devastating flatliner.
Running Swanton finds the mark.
Ooh. Stomping out. Turning the tables.
He got tired of being pushed around and wants to gain the advantage now.
Great wherewithal on the counter.
And just a high proficiency of attacks from him now.
He can't allow himself to let up now.
Champ looking to end this.
Down to the wire. Who's going to give in first?
And a reverse.
The champ is down. Title change. I can feel it.
And the champ gets free at one.
Unbelievable display of will in the late stages of this matchup.
They're in serious pain at the moment.
Well, a lot of punishment has been dished out, but no one is thinking about quitting.
He wants it one more time. Dragon twist cutter.
I think the champ's got it.
Looking for the victory.
Two. And the champs retain.
Here are your winners and still the undisputed WWE Raw Down Tag Team Champions, the Disciples.
This pairing paid strong dividends with an impressive tag team win.
Tag team excellence in its purest form. You simply love to see it. And I hope we see these guys tagging again real soon.